Read Jeremiah, man. Let's get back to it. Let's reveal to black and Latinos. Let's reveal to black and Latinos how America, how Dr. King's dream was a nightmare. Was a nightmare to, for black people, man. Our lives. Go! It's good. Go ahead.
ISUPK.
Hey, salam, man. It's Priest Kevin Gondohan with the ISUPK and the Commander Junior Allen in California, man. To all blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians, subscribe to this channel, man. You want true salvation? You're going to learn from the priests and prophets of the ISUPK, man. Subscribe to that channel. Hit that button, man. Understand with that? Salam.
We want no cowards in our camp, in our camp.
What's your name? You're not telling me? I can't see from there. What's his name, Kazak?
John.
John. John said he wanna buy the statue. John, I talk like the mom, the devil. Make me an offer I can't refuse. Make me an offer I can't refuse. John, you, if the price is right, you going home with a brand new Mary statue. If the price is right. But until that, this slut gonna stay right here.
Yeah, right.
Right here. Until that, John.
Yeah, right.
This slut gonna stay right here.
Yeah, right.
Come here, bitch. Come here. Come here. Hold up.
Yeah, right.
I see you over there praying. Don't you know faith without works? Faith without works is dead.
That's right.
Don't you know that, John?
That's right.
Until that, pray. And die.
That's right. Pray. That's right.
Pray and dead. Go ahead.
Right.
Go ahead.
Come. No, nobody.
Touch now. Come
that's
here.
Right. That's
come.
Right.
Come here, you filthy dog.
That's right. That's right.
If the price is right, John, ain't nobody tried to buy my four mothers
right.
When the white man hung them. Where that lynching sign? Just unhook it real quick and give it to me. Bring it on up to the front. Real quick. You feel sorry for a piece of plastic. But ain't nobody offer to buy my foremother when your people hung them on trees and lit them on fire. You ain't all, nobody ain't offer to buy them. Give me that sign quick, Ark. Bring it to the front. Y'all see this here? Raise it up. Where's the sister? Anybody know the story of this sister right here?
What's the story?
This sister is hanging from a bridge. If you could zoom in, you're gonna see the wedding ring on her left index finger.
Right.
The white man wanted her husband. She told her husband ran. They came with a lynch mob, asked her where he was. She said, I don't know, he's gone. They said they don't believe her and threw her over the bridge.
Right.
Watch yourself. But you ain't sorry for my four parents, but you sorry for a goddamn statue. You ain't getting no statue. Make me off, I can't refuse. I'ma drag this whore all up and down DC. Like you drug my four parents. You filthy goddamn animal. You got some nerve. How much can I offer you for your statue? Your life, devil. Your life. Prayer without works is dead. Pray and goddamn die. Drop dead, you filthy animal.
That's right. Come on,
who's
coming up?
Come on.
a devil, man.
That's right.
And America is going to know it through the ISUPK.
That's right, man.
My whole life was trying to find something to follow. Had loyalty, every man tried to borrow. Felt pain and a lot of sorrow. Got betrayed, sold packs, I didn't even have my heart broke. Living confused, about to lose hope. Cops got me on the side of the road like a sideshow. Need an antidote before I croak. Now I'm setting fire, the rhythm man blues, call this guitar smoke. Rebel with no cause, trying to find direction. The world got me vexed. Picked up a bad liquor habit that's hereditary from oppression. Felt like my life was on fire, trying to find an exit. Now look, 10 G's plus a good wreck. Sometimes a follower is a soldier, trying to find a good shepherd. Plus when you in hell, how did you excel? With them the breath of life, I don't believe in fairy tale. Listen well to what I tell. No calling can cause pain. Something that a rebel knows very well. Can't you tell I was sent from the Lord? Got a tongue like a two-edged sword.
How long shall this be in the heart of the prophets that prophesy lies? Yea, they are prophets of the deceit of their own heart.
How long will our pastors lie to us, man? You gotta understand when black people come to church, they are trying to get their lives back together. And as a pastor, you have become, it is your responsibility to help to heal these people, man. Black and Latinos, we come into church sick and hurting and looking to atone for our sins. But guess what? The white man has paid pastors to lie to us. Has paid pastors to lie. And they molest our children in them churches, man. And rape our children in them churches, man. Let's bring the truth out. The Lord did burn them churches down, man.
That's right.
And it's happening. Go ahead.
He don't get me started. You see him over there? Y'all thought he was watching. He got a rosary in his hand and he praying for our downfall because
right.
of this statue.
Right.
He feels sorry for this piece of filth, this damn white wench.
Right.
Why don't you go to the borders and ask them devils down there, how much can I pay you to let them children out of them cages?
That's right.
You see how these Catholics are? These Catholics don't give a damn about nobody.
Right.
They're a bunch of idol worshippers and child molesters.
Right.
I guarantee you he whipped himself and got nails or tacks in his goddamn shoes.
Right.
Don't come up here and ask me about no statue. When you're ready to give your life, you can have your statue.
That's right.
Until then, the white man is the devil the Bible speaks of.
That's right.
Let's go have a drink right now at the freaking
mountain. That's right.